we refine the tip to produce a super tip break. This is what makes the nose look more feminine, attractive. We remove the dorsal hump, the tip was made narrower, lifted a little bit, and the super tip break where the dorsum is straight and the tip comes just a little bit in front of it was produced. The patient also had nasal obstruction, we opened her airways. There's not much bruising right now, but bruising will develop later.